memorial service in London to the Polish Commander-in-Chief and Premier. General Sikorski was killed when the bomber bringing him back to London from the Middle East crashed after leaving Gibraltar. His daughter, who was flying with him, was also killed.